in a drive and a toe save made by Miller. Back on the near boards is Kadri. Nazem Kadri holding the puck. Gets it saucered back to Gunnarsson over on the far side for Franson. Franson to the side of the goal. Score! Nikolai Kulemin! Nikolai Kulemin ends that power play streak of 0 for 31 at the Air Canada Centre against Buffalo.
First of all, a good play by Cody Franson. He was robbed just before this. And Ryan Miller got the toe on it. This time, Franson just throws it and shoots for the pass this time. And Kulemin's left wide open in front as Regier just leaves him alone. And then right between the legs as Ryan Miller does not get his paddle down in time. And is the puck over the goal line to get the Leafs.